Ylonen in, backhand, scores! A turnover and Jesse Ylonen gives Montreal a two-goal lead.
On here's a defense pairing for the Maple Leafs, trying to get some offense, put Liljegren up with Morgan Riley, and just another blown tire. You remember the game's first goal, it was Brody who lost his balance. Here's a similar play, whiffed on the puck and then fell down, and this is a tight play. But what